ahead and let go of the clear cable and watch your hands as the car comes out from underneath you. Down real quick, this is the loop you're going to grab at the end of the ride.